Good morning, students. I am Neelam here. Today I am going to teach you chapter number 6, that is Introduction to Algebra. Today my topic is like, unlike terms, types of algebraic expressions and substitution method. Earlier I have taught you about some of the terms related to algebraic expressions. Today, first of all, I will tell you what is an algebraic expression. An algebraic expression is a mathematical expression consisting of variables, constant, connected by mathematical operations. Okay, so let's start here today. Like and unlike terms. What are like and unlike terms? Like terms, two or more terms with identical variables. Okay, with identical variables, with powers, are called like terms. I have taken here example 3x square and minus x square. Okay, here variable is same, and these are like terms. These are like terms. Power is also same. Then all are in AB. Don't consider the coefficient. Okay, don't consider the coefficient. Maybe coefficient may be different, but we will concentrate the when two or more terms with identical variables should be same, with powers, then the terms will be like terms. In this 3ab, minus 5ab and minus ab, all are in with two variables ab and ab. Okay, these will be called like terms. And unlike terms, what are unlike terms? Two or more terms which are not like. Will be called unlike. Will be called unlike terms. Okay. So let's take some of the example here of unlike terms. Okay. Unlike terms here. Example of unlike terms. Right. 3x and 4y. Both these terms are in different variables. One is in x and other is in y. Variable is not same. So these will be called unlike terms. We can take another example here. 4ab and 3cd. Okay. Here both of the terms are in different variables. Not same. So these will be called unlike terms. Now let's come here about the type of algebraic expression. Types of algebraic expression. First is monomial. An algebraic expression consisting of only one term. That will be called monomial. In this, there will be only one term. 3x. Okay? Only one term. 3x. Or you can say 9y. Only if consisting of only one term, that will be called monomial. And binomial, an algebraic expression consisting of two terms. Okay? Consisting of two terms will be called binomial. So here we can take here example of x plus y. An algebraic equation, that expression consisting of only two terms will be called binomial. And trinomial, an algebraic equation or expression consisting of three terms will be called trinomial. In this, there will be three terms. We can take a plus b minus c. There are three terms. Then, or if you can take x plus 3y plus 7. You can take here. There are three terms. So this will be called trinomial. Okay. Now let's start here today now. Substitution method. Substitution method means, what do you mean by a substitution method? Assigning a value to the variable. To value an expression. Means assigning a value to an algebraic expression to value that. to value them. We will just give value to the variable and we will find the value of the expression. Okay, after giving values to the variables. So, one of the question I have taken, question number 5b of your exercise 6.2. Fifth question, I have taken B part of exercise 6.2. Okay. So, one of the expression is given to us and we are asked to evaluate the following. Evaluate the following means you will follow their substitution method. Oh, you are given here this one expression here. 8x square plus 5xy minus 5y cube for x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 2. Evaluate. Okay. Evaluate. We want to evaluate. Yeah. Given question like this. Evaluate. Okay. So, let's start. How to evaluate? We will use here substitution method. We will assign a value to variables. Value and expression. We will just put value of x and y in the given expression. The expression is like this here. 8x square plus 5xy minus y cube. And putting x is equal to 3 solution. X is equal to 3 and y is equal to 2 in the given algebraic expression. Expression 8x square will become 8. In place of x, I will put value of x 3. Okay, and it is square. Then plus 5, it is multiplied, okay? Multiplied by 3, multiplied by value of y is 2. Value of x is 3, value of y is here 2. Puts in place of y, 2. Then minus y cube. In place of y, I will put value of y is equal to 2. And it's cube. Okay? I am going to give assigning values to the variables, whatever value is given to us. Now, it will become 8, 3 square means 3 will be multiplied 2 times. Well, 3 base and power is 2 and 3 is 9. Then plus, what is this here now? 5, 3 is 15, 15, 2 is 30. This will become, and 2 is 2 power of 2 is 3. Then 2 will be written how many times? 3 times. Whatever the power is here, that base will be written as much times. Okay. So, 8 3 24, 24 3 72 plus 30 minus 2 2 4, 4 2 8. Okay. Now, plus plus वाले ऐड कर लीजिए पहले एंड पॉजिटिव हियर नो साइन दिस इज प्लस ओके दिस हैव बिकम 2 102 माइनस 8 नाउ आंसर विल बी सबट्रैक्ट 8 फ्रॉम 102 दिस इज 94 ओके देन यू विल गिव वैल्यू टू द वेरिएबल देन यू विल गेट the value of the expression. Now, the value of the expression after putting x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 2, it is 94. Now, it is value of the expression is 94. Please note down and you will complete 6.2 exercise question number 3, 4, 5 and this chapter number 6 is completed. Complete question number 3, 4, 5 of exercise 6.2. Okay? Not done. Okay, we will complete exercise 6.2 and please try to understand the terms based on algebraic expression and watch videos carefully. When you will watch videos carefully, only then you will be able to understand how to solve the sums. Thank you.